Folks, I'm here at Migraine Treatment Centers of America at the Lubbock office, and I'm here with Dr. Menard. And Dr. Menard, you got a lot of things going on.
Yes, sir, we do.
Tell everybody a little bit about what's happening here.
Well, right now what we're treating is the intractable migraines, headaches that you've tried everything and nothing else works. And we're doing a procedure called the Omega procedure, where we implant some wires and a battery, and that gives the patient control of those headaches, and they're almost magically gone.
Absolutely. And you've got one of those patients that has gone through the procedure. Ressa Hamilton, tell everybody about how your life has been since that procedure and before.
I've had migraines for about 14 years now, and I've had a migraine since December of 2010. I went to the emergency room so many times, they told me not to come back because they wouldn't give me any more pain medicine. So there were nights I would just lay in bed and cry. And I had this procedure about a month ago, and now I can play with my kids. I'm back with my family, and the whole world has just opened up to me.
Well, Ressa, that seemed like it worked really good for you. Dr. Menard, tell everybody who a good candidate is for this procedure.
The perfect candidate for this one is somebody that's failed all treatments, like Ressa. Somebody who's had a headache for a year or longer. Somebody the medicines don't work, where blocks don't work. Everything they've tried doesn't work. That's the patient that we want.
Okay, well, if somebody needs some more information, they can definitely go to the website, or they can call the number for sure. What else can they do?
The other thing is that most major insurances cover this.
And that's some exciting news. If you need any more information, once again, that number's right on the screen. And we'll see you next time on Good Business.